Walaikum assalam.
Welcome to our new session. Today we are going to start our another new topic. But before we start our new topic, we should take a look our previous topic and tell me what was our previous topic name?
Time.
Very good. We learned lots of about time. How many seconds in a minute? How many minutes in an hour? Yes, say anybody. How many seconds in a 1 minute?
60.
Very good. 60. 60 seconds in a 1 minute. Let's start today's topic. But before we start our today's topic, I want to ask you some questions. And you will give me an answer. Okay. My first question is, what is our daily needs or basic needs, student? Tell me.
Food, water, air.
Okay. Food, water, air and shelter. Very good, student. My next question is, what happens if we don't have any of one? अगर हम इनमें से किसी एक चीज के बिना रहना पड़े तो क्या हम रह सकेंगे?
We can't live long.
Yes, very good. We can't live long. Okay. Dear students, this story is a Japanese folk tale. और folk tale कहा जाता है लोक कथाओं को. The Magic Hug. ये कहानी जापान की लोक कथाओं से ली गई है और आपको इस कहानी में एक बहुत अच्छा लेसन मिलने वाला है और वो लेसन क्या होगा ये आपको पता चलेगा कहानी के इख्तिताम पर. यस, जब कहानी खत्म हो जाएगी तब आपको एक लेसन मिलेगा. ठीक है, तो आइए देखते हैं द मैजिक हग.